morning to Bob Rayner. Bob, how are you? It's nice to see you.
Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
I am so excited about this because if you have vinyl records at home, if you have cassette tapes at home, I have all of them. But even if you like to, you know, plug in and use a little Wi-Fi to listen to music these days, this beautiful piece can do all of that and more. It's E227162. It's the classic 6-in-1 turntable music center with Bluetooth. Clearance price today of $69.96. You can get this home for 5 easy payments of $13.99. And we have 2 gorgeous colors. You're seeing the mahogany right here between Bob and I. And then down here in front, we also have it for you. This, I think, might be my personal favorite, in the graphite gray. This is, first of all, totally practical.
Indeed.
Totally making use of the music that really makes up the soundtrack
for
of our lives. And it's beautiful to look at, too. Really a home run here.
Yes, I had mentioned to you before we even started the program that this is one piece of electronic equipment that isn't about electronics. It's about warmth, beautiful furniture in your home, and nostalgic memories of what music means to us. And just take a look at it. This beautiful wood finish, the bronzed antique control panel, and even some of the retro look dials and what have you.
I love it.
To give you a warmth in your home of furnishings before you ever turn it on. People always spot this in other people's homes. A lot of the hosts here own these at QVC, and they always tell me, they get comments from visitors as to how beautiful it looks before you even listen to it.
Well, we want to let you know the graphite gray is getting very, very limited.
Yes, it is.
Only 150 are left, and only a few more of that in the mahogany, so please don't let this pass you by, because let's face it, I know I have a bunch of albums that are up on a shelf.
Everybody's got them in your closet, in the basement. You have racks of albums. Music you grew up with.
The soundtrack of our lives is what it is.
Right, exactly. That would conjure up wonderful memories, and also something you can share with your children. One of the hosts here at QVC has a grandson, and every time he comes over, he has one of these in his house. He says, my grandson says, Grandpa, can we play records?
Oh.
They're fascinated by it. And also vinyl is a big resurgence coming back as well, Katie.
It absolutely is.
Huge. So what you're hearing now is indeed a vinyl record. It will play 33s, 78s, the real old ones, and 45 RPM as well, with rich, beautiful sound with these twin stereo speakers.
The sound is lovely. And to me, call me old school or old, I don't know, there is something about the sound of music off of a record that just
sure.
is so authentic.
Sure, and I had a record collector friend who said he loves to look at the album art and to hold it in its hand. All those things we've lost with digital music and CDs and cassettes.
Well, and it's true. I was talking, when I was getting my haircut the other day, my friend and I were saying, you know, you used to be able to get the album home and you opened it up and you couldn't wait to read the words and you couldn't wait to see who the album was dedicated to.
The liner notes and
all
that
stuff.
Right.
That's all gone. Now you have a chance to pull those back out, not only relive the memories that were so fun, you know, creating as a youth, but now you get to listen to them beautifully on this. But we're talking albums. It's not just albums.
Oh,
this
no,
is
not,
six
not
in
a,
one.
Six in one, and let's take a tour of all six
yes.
things it does. I just switched this knob over here to the CD. Now you can actually listen to CDs. CDs, by the way, that you don't have to necessarily buy at the store. You can make your own. You can record CDs on your computer and what have you, make mixes of things you like, and
like
play
the old
them
mix
here.
Tape.
Right.
There we go.
So there you go now. You're hearing a CD playing through this, loaded right here up front. We'll give that an ejection so you'll see that the CD loads conveniently, just like you would find from most CD players. But
very
wait,
nice.
There's more.
Aha.
We flick the knob over one more time to auxiliary, meaning if you have something like an iPod, an old cassette player or something that you would like to play and just stick the earphone jack in there, you can. By the way, it will also take an earphone.
Nice.
And then over there on the side of the unit,
look at this.
We'll spin this a little bit. There is actually a place to put cassettes. So if you have a cassette, and you have collection of cassettes, you
I
can
do.
Just push that right in there, and away you go. You'll be able to listen to your cassette tapes. But here's what's something even cooler.
There's more.
Yep. Flick it over there, and now you have the opportunity to do one of two things. Listen to a beautiful FM stereo radio, or what I'm about to do here. I am now streaming wireless Bluetooth music from this iPod into here. So what we have here is past, present, and future. We have the past formats of old records. We have CDs, FM radio, and wireless digital music streaming all in this unit for $60 or something like that. It's just an amazing multimedia music center.
This will do everything you need it to do. I will play all of the different forms of music that you have from today, from yesterday, and then tomorrow. Five easy payments of $13.99 gets this home. You can choose the mahogany or that graphite gray. Graphite gray is going very quickly. Fewer than 100 now in the graphite gray are here. The sound quality is fantastic. And I have to say, I'm a Jersey girl. I have got Bruce Springsteen on cassette. I have him on CD. I have him on vinyl. And I don't have any way really anymore to play any of those. I just don't have it. This is how you do it, whatever your favorite music is, and you're getting it home for five easy payments of less than $14. You cannot put a price on memories, and this is what we're able to do by bringing this home today. And you know what I think about, actually? I know that it's April, but I'm thinking holidays. There's certain Christmas music that brings me right back to childhood that's on an album, that's on vinyl that my mom had when we were kids. I don't have any way to
and
play it.
And you can't find it again.
No, you can't.
Records of my childhood, exactly.
And you don't get that same sound. No, so when we get this home, do we have to do anything to set this up?
No, you do not. You plug it in. There is literally the power cord into the wall is all you need to do. There are no wires, no cables, nothing. Everything is self-enclosed in this beautiful box, which, by the way, is about, just in case you're wondering where it would fit, 13 inches wide, about 10 inches high, 18 inches wide, about 10 inches high, and about 13 inches deep. Let's go over once again everything it does, okay? It will play vinyl records, but not just one size, 33 albums, the old 78s, 45 RPM records.
Now I have some of those.
CDs, cassettes, and also wirelessly stream Bluetooth music from any of your modern media players, be they iPods, cell phones, or what have you. Here's the point. If you're 70 years old or 7 years old, any music format you have or have grown up with, this beautiful piece of good-looking and good-sounding equipment will accommodate your musical taste.
Five easy payments of $13.99. We have the mahogany and we have the graphite gray. Only five dozen left in the graphite gray now. What this is if you've got that favorite music, maybe you had that favorite album, that, you know, my cassette collection really is a retrospective of the 80s, but I've had no way for years now to listen to it. This is how you can bring back those memories, you know, throw on that album on a Friday night, laugh, cry, enjoy it, and really recreate, and then share those memories with your children, with your grandchildren. This is all about, you know, reliving, but making new memories as well.
Sure.
And the fact
that
we can do this with this beautiful piece that you can really put out anywhere, and you're doing it for five easy payments of $13.99. A little dance party.
Yep, you got it all right here. Old school, new school, and everything in between.
All school, we've got it covered. Bob Rayner, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
I am absolutely a big fan of this. Get this home, the mahogany or the graphite gray. Five easy payments of $13.99. Thank you so much. What a pleasure.
Thank you.
To sit and
indeed
have a little dance party here this morning.
Super.
So now that we've gotten our music groove on, maybe we should just cuddle up and take a little nap on the couch. Although I guess
sit down and get cozy.
We have some work to do, my friend Greg Lawrence, so we're not really going to be taking any